Looking for an easy business idea that could earn you great profits? Or maybe you already have an affiliate site, but you want to improve it and attract more users? Great, because in this video, we'll talk about price comparison websites, why they're a great way to make money, how they work, and how you can build one yourself. Okay, let's start from the basics. What is a price comparison site? If you've ever booked a flight, chances are you've encountered a travel aggregator. In other words, a price comparison website. Sites like Skyscanner, Kayak, or Google Flights collect flight information from various airline companies to give you the best deals on a silver platter. And it happens not only in the travel industry. The same goes for clothing, snowboards, electronic devices, and even services like riding lessons and spas. It's pretty clear why people use such websites: to find the best prices or features. But how can you profit from building a price aggregator? Well, there's two main ways to earn money with a price comparison website: either through affiliate marketing or from the ads that you run on the site. Affiliate marketing means that when you sign up to be an affiliate of a specific product, every time someone buys the product using the link on your website, you get a cut from what the customer paid. Some subscription-based services even continue paying you a percentage for several months. Some price comparison websites also run ads. The most popular way to do that is through Google AdSense. How much can you earn from ads? It depends on your niche, as some advertisers are ready to pay more than others. The most important factor, however, is the traffic. How many people can you attract to your website? The price aggregator will definitely make your website more useful for people to visit. So, how to start a price comparison website? First, find your niche. Will you review the best gaming computers, or will you help people buy Christmas gifts on a budget? Second, select the specific products or services that you want to feature on your website. Which websites could you collect data from? Third, monetize your website. Set up affiliate programs with the products that you'll be featuring on it, or register for a Google AdSense account if you want to run ads. Finally, choose your web scraping tool and proxies to start collecting the data. Wait a minute, scraping? Proxies? What is that? It's no secret that price comparison websites would be no good if they didn't provide you with the best deals in the market. But deals come and go, and prices change every day. So if you're creating a price comparison website, you can't just collect data about the products once and forget about it. The data collection process for such sites is massive and requires a constant stream of fresh information. So web scraping tools and proxy IP servers are crucial for its smooth functioning. Web scraping tools help to collect data automatically without having to copy every single feature or price by hand. There are different types of web scraping tools, some requiring very little technical knowledge. We go more in depth about them in our video about scraping product data from Amazon, where we even show you how to use one of these tools. You'll find the video linked in the cards and down in the description below. Now, I don't know if you've noticed, but here at Proxyway, we're more interested in proxies, which are indispensable when you need a lot of fresh data on a daily basis. Web scraping tools will help you extract and update data automatically, but they will often meet many obstacles. For example, you might get a captcha, or your IP address might get banned from the website that you're scraping. Why does it happen? Mainly because the websites that you'll be collecting data from may lose sales following an unfavorable comparison, so they tend to protect their information from web scraping. Residential proxies can hide your IP address and help you overcome such bans. And don't worry, it's completely legal. Many big companies are using web scraping and proxies. So, what kind of proxies should you choose for your comparison site? Your proxies need to be fast, sometimes near real time. They need to scale well, but also allow choosing from a large number of locations. But testing proxies yourself is a tedious job, and you won't find reliable data online because nobody is doing proper research that this market deserves. Nobody but us. Here at Proxyway, we've just published an extensive research on the best residential proxy providers. We do it every year, so you'll find the most recent research linked in the description box below. But if you're creating a travel aggregation site, we can recommend the best residential proxies for you here and now. In addition to evaluating the general proxy features, this year we also tested 8 major proxy providers for websites like Booking and TripAdvisor. The result? According to our research, The best proxy providers for creating a travel aggregation site are Oxylabs, because of its great overall performance and a wide variety of locations. Bright Data also performed very well, and it has the best proxy management tools. Smart Proxy for offering similarly great performance like Oxylabs and Bright Data, but for a much lower price. Besides the three market leaders, other great choices for you might be NetNut, GeoSurf, or PacketStream. As always, you'll find the links to the mentioned providers in the description box below, and if you're more interested in scraping sites like Amazon, AliExpress, Craigslist, or others, read our proxy market research to select the best provider for you. And I'll see you in the next video.